Our next guest has already made history by becoming the first woman with Down syndrome to compete in a Miss USA pageant. But now 26-year-old Mikayla Holmgren has her eyes set on a new target.
She's hoping to become the first female model with Down syndrome to be featured in the Sports Illustrated Swimsuit Edition. And to tell us more, Mikayla and her mum, Sandy, join us now from the US. Morning to you both and welcome, Mikayla. Hey, how are you? Hey,
smile.
You made history when you became the first woman with Down syndrome to compete in a Miss USA state beauty pageant. What was that like for you?
This pageant was really, really, it's really like good experience, and I just love it. And I don't want to cry.
You're fine. For some reason, she's emotional.
I imagine it was emotional. You look so beautiful in those pictures from the pageant, Mikayla. Just what a beautiful dress.
Yeah. She had a lot of fun, didn't she? She met a lot of wonderful individuals, other young ladies that were running, and they've all become her friends.
Aww.
And are you going to do it again?
Yes.
Yeah.
Well, it's pretty emotional when you break down a barrier like that and completely change the course of history. Yeah. Well done, you. We saw you walking the catwalk in those beautiful gowns, but also the swimming costume. So you're no stranger to walking around in your swimmers. And you've set yourself a new goal by becoming a Sports Illustrated swimsuit model. Wow. Tell us about that.
It was really more diversity. It's more about inclusion. Because even people want to do something, go do it.
Good girl.
So, Mikayla, you actually have to put in a submission tape to the Sports Illustrated people to see if they'll include you in the big swimsuit edition. Have you heard any news?
No. For this morning, there's...
They announced the last of them this morning and...
And I did not make it.
Oh, honey.
Sorry to hear that. Do you think you might try again for next year?
Yeah, I'll just try again for next year.
Yeah.
Keep that.
Your daughter is so incredible, Sandy. You must be so proud of everything she's accomplished so far.
We are. You know, she's a go-getter. You know, even from... She was... Just this little preemie baby with multiple medical issues, and she just would achieve every goal that they placed in front of her. And as she got older, she just picked things that she decided she liked, and we just support everything. She's a great dancer. She's, you know, loves to do fashion, and obviously she loves to do pageants, and something that... You know, in our world, I never thought we'd ever be in this type of a situation, but she is just really just a go-getter and achieves so much.
Mikayla, where do you get your strength from? Where do you get that passion to just knock down any barriers that are put in your way?
I just want to do it and just follow through. I mean, being accepted and being supportive of everything. Thank you, SI, for stepping up. And I used to see all my directors working me so hard and just doing my passion. I fall in love doing.
Aww. Mikayla, what do you plan on doing next?
I want my own clothing line and makeup line. I like to do fashion all the time, so...
World domination.
Yeah, I have one way deal. And then I want to write a book someday and with a children's book and an art too. So a lot of drawings.
Wow, what an incredible young woman you are. Mikayla, we know whatever it is you put your mind to, you're going to achieve. Mikayla and Sandy, thank you so much for joining us.
Thank you, Sarah. Thank you, Ange.
Thank you, ladies.